Oh, Mario always goes on a journey that's tricky, and all the girls, they feel so lucky. Molly, Princess Peach, and Daisy all acted so very lazy. The three get captured, as you know, just to get saved by Mario. Then Daisy gets thumped and kicked out the door, but Luigi, she does adore. Mario, evil. Mario, critical. All them theories, don't you know that Mario's evil? Mario, evil. Mario, critical. All them theories, don't you know that Mario's evil? Mario is not so picky. With all the fame, he feels so lucky. Eating mushrooms, running out the door to fight for girls he does adore. With that red hat and his jelly voice, Luigi has to stay home, he has no choice. Nobody knows what he's staying for. He hopes to get right out that door. Mario's evil. Mario's critical. All the theories that you know that Mario's evil. Mario's evil. Mario's critical. All them theories, don't you know that Mario's evil? He's on mushrooms, he feels so trippy. Maybe that's why he acts so freaky. Abuse the Yoshis that raise him more. All the yo-yo out the door. Mario's evil. Mario's critical. All them theories, don't you know that Mario's evil? Mario's evil. Mario's critical. All them theories, don't you know that Mario's evil? Mario's evil. Mario's critical. All them theories, don't you know that Mario's evil?